talk about the game for a second, man. That's a pretty sizable team y'all played. What was impressive about them?
Just the ability of the big man, how well he blocked shots. I tried to get pretty high, but it just seemed like he'll still go get it. Then they have really long athletic guards, so that helps him.
And he's going to Mississippi State. Can you tell why the SEC guys are wanting him?
Yeah, I see why.
Yeah. Talk about this tournament a little bit. Atmosphere-wise, y'all playing one of the later games. What's this tournament like? Have you enjoyed it?
I enjoyed the first game a lot. It had a great crowd. Even though, they just go for any team. Yeah. They just like watching good basketball.
Yeah. What do you guys have to do to get where you want to go?
We just have to play with more heart. We have to get back on defense, really. That's really the main thing. If we can get stops on, we can score on people. Yeah. We just have to get stops on defense and limit transition buckets.
Okay, so, hey, I appreciate it, man.